actually not one to speak up, but your decisions of late are, by all accounts, pretty fucked up, and not in a good way. That I'm not surprised at you.